fucking day. Ready to relax a little. Do I know how? Sort it up.
Y'all wanna try it?
Walking and shit. Door open. I'm gonna go ahead and open it.
Alright, I'll open the next one. Sorry if you hear a whistle in the background. It's my, I have a, AC unit inside my house, and then there's like a little creek in between the styrofoam that makes a little whistling sound.
That's alright.
Yeah, I can hear it. Random. Shit.
Ooh.
Let's screw myself. I need a weapon.
I opened up the door upstairs. Dude, alright, I'm about to cut a bigger hole real quick. Wait, which one is the box? Left or right? Oh, jeez.
That's the best, bro. What's a good wall gun?
ICR.
Where's that at on his
back? I use the KN.
Oh, it's far away from here.
Fuck it. Just buy anything. I definitely don't want no damn Pharaoh though. How about that? Poop.
At the Gorgon HD40. Oh no.
Have you used these pistols yet? The crossbow?
Yeah, I heard they're really bad. I heard they revive people.
Yeah, but you need a.
Yeah, it's
I don't know if it's true yet.
Want me to grab this nuke or no? Say no.
What?
I don't know. I only had them once, and that was terrible. So I got rid of
the nuke. Do you guys want me to grab the nuke?
No. Oh.
Shields on.
Yeah, speaking of the NX Shadow Clone.
30, they sucked. Why not? Buy a perka.
My eyes are really
good. Buy a soda. Maybe I'll get something cool.
Oh crap, you started the soda.
Double. Yeah, I kind of feel like these things are like used for more like reviving than anything. Like they need up. It need to be like automatic or some shit instead of semi. Probably should go see a dentist when this is all over. It's a fly depot.
Oh crap! It's this guy. No.
Shit.
Jesus.
Yep. I just did the same thing. They came behind me. I just went down. That sucks. Got this. BMP.
No! No, 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 no! Fudge! As soon as we hit that freaking fire zone. It's just my luck. Infinite, you in the party? Is Infinite in the party at all? Do you guys know?
I don't think so.
Hey there, pretty lady. Wanna tear up the town with Dempsey tonight? Wish that box could do something with a bit of oomph. When I fire a shell, you better know it's gonna raise hell. This should tie me over for now. You know what, Box? You done good this time.
Man, where's these monkeys at?
Nice, but I reckon I'm gonna burn through the ammo real fast.
Come on, give me that new automatic. I forgot what it is. Is it ST?
It's a long fire, though.
That's what I was thinking.
How is this even possible?
Oh, if you have liquid animation or whatever, the gumball, and you use all three of them in a row, it'll make it even longer.
Uh-huh. Really?
I have to check my challenges.
Oh, fuck, I accidentally hit it again like an idiot. Oh, at least I moved it.
Dude. I hate that spot. Thank you.
Oh, I do too.
I'm lagging.
Yeah, I was picking up a little bit, not a whole lot. Oh shit, I forgot to go fucking find the shell pieces.
Oh yeah, I see.
Oops.
It's already built.
What's already built?
Oh, you already got him?
Mm-hmm.
Something's on the ball.
Alright, I swear I'm not actually this bad. It's just, I haven't practiced all of it.
Why is it not reviving his shit?
Oh god.
Is up here, by the way. I go for a jug and a shield.
You know, you went through a rough time saying goodbye to yourself. Not to mention the old betrayal.
Wonder if there's...
What can you buy up here? Fucker landed right beside me. Really? Ah, fuck it. Might as well.
Someone get the. Sound like someone got the Mark III ray gun.
Okay. Yeah, gonna...
Yes, the PPSH. Oh, okay, now I'm set for life.
Yeah, it's a pretty sweet one. Oh fuck! I did not mean to slide into that. God damn it.
Accuracy and the fire rate is like amazing.
Then it's good on headshots.
Yeah.
Upgrade the shield and get the. Where's the finger at?
Rumbies love, Rumbies live. All praise your.
What? Where is the module? Oh, fuck, it's clear up front. Shit.
Front courtyard or whatever?
Yeah, it's clear up front. Always blocked. Damn. When you wish you had stamina up. We save it? No.
Yeah, we got it.
Hey, fire cell.
Come on, give me monkey spoons. That's all I want.
With the dragon strike, destroy the health of the soldiers. Comes the ammo. Load.
Yeah.
Ready.
Yeah. Right. Did y'all want to do the crystal thing?
Well, I'm missing quick reload. That's when I need to go get it.
Yo, can you hop on the dragon yet?
Yeah, we finished.
You guys wanna go do that or not yet?
Yeah, we can.
Get the we got the egg. Egg. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go hit the what's it called? The thing that spins random things.
Wonder Fist. I'm gonna go call the dragon.
Do we all have to go? Or just one of us?
Well, this is like the.
To get the egg, only one person can go.
Well, everybody can go on the dragon, because we're gonna have to go through the three stages, aren't we?
What, the crystal we in the
locker? Or is that only for the Eastern?
Wait, are you talking about the lockdown? The lockdown everybody has to do.
Oh, okay. So wait.
You can't do it without.
Do you need that to get pack lunch?
No, but we have to do it if we want to do the Easter egg.
Give me something good.
Why not? We need everybody to come. Oh.
What? I'm heading over there.
But the dragon won't leave if nobody doesn't get on it. This shit
always loses its taste too fast. I feel like all you have to do is just pick up the dragon egg, isn't it? No.
Yeah, now you have to shoot it for it to roll down. Then you can pick it up. There's nothing really.
So are all three of us that are in the party gonna go, or what? Or just gonna be two of us?
Is that other guy gonna go?
He's not in the party.
Cause we can't do it without him.
Well, are we doing the lockdown?
We're going to the Easter.
Oh, you're going for the Easter?
Wait, is he coming now?
Kinda looks like it. Well, what do we do now?
Everyone has to press X on that thing.
Somebody has to hit it. Yeah.
Oh, we have to go through this?
I'm going down.
Wait, I thought we got it a different way.
It's upstairs. Top right.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can just go down there and shoot the egg and it'll roll down. It's easy to get the egg.
We just doing this for fun? I take it.
No, it's for the Easter egg.
Oh, you have to do this for Easter.
Yeah, you have to use dragon
sword. Yeah, never mind. I remember doing this part. Yeah, I just remember doing it like level 20 and then pouring through the stairs.
That didn't get harder to hide around to this.
Yeah, it was retarded. We just started it late. Well, we got to like level like 12 or 13. Then we just started like to start doing steps and everything. So we came over here, we got the egg and blah blah blah. And a couple guys started going down. Then by the time we got over here and we started doing this, like we had an upgraded like shield, and we had the wonder or the special weapon and shit.
Did anybody else like, game freeze?
No.
Nope.
My game is
good. Where you at?
I'm downstairs. Nothing happened to me. It just froze. This at max ammo, not have anyone.
Yeah, well, let's save that, Tom.
Yeah, we should probably save it. Yeah.
Did anybody else get a random perk?
Yeah.
I sure did.
I got that shot. It's somebody's the free perk.
Fuck. I got quick revive.
Oh, junk. Carry.
have like all the best points.
Man, this sucks.
Should've got me okay.
I wish I would've grabbed another one before that dude popped that though.
Left side.
But I didn't have all four. Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, it's upstairs. I'm up here.
Side, right side. Coming in, I'm just taking out all the big guys before they even get up to the window.
Once we get to the top left one, we're definitely gonna need the whoever has the ray gun Mark III.
Yeah.
We definitely need to. Because now they're gonna start coming from everywhere. Guys, get in this room up here.
Yo, I'm backing up the corner. Yikes, they can't come through that window. Still like a fairly low round though, so it's good. Dude, the fucking Tommy gun is like legit as shit on this one.
The shield is super strong up here.
Yeah.
Dude, you ought to see it upgraded. You ought to see the fucking
I've never
special
upgraded.
Weapon.
Have you guys done the links yet? Where you get like sick. The
links
or whatever?
Nah, I don't know.
Wait, yeah. We have to wait until the fire comes and you set the egg in it, then two rounds later you go and pick up the egg. Then you have to get like 50 kills with it or some shit, 50 kills with this. Like, I don't know if I just upgraded mine or not.
It's L4 Siege on multiplayer.
Oh, she got money for this.
Should be a big guy. Now we're good.
Alright, somebody will get Dragon Strike. Alright, then we can get the egg and leave.
It sucks you don't get ammo or anything at the end of that.
Yeah. I'm gonna shoot this switch. And the ass sword.
You gotta stay in here, what are you doing?
Oh, I left.
I'll be down here, you want me to shoot it?
Hello, my friends! I need you. Yo, the last zombie dead? Mine is
very broken. Doesn't matter. Game's try and break the news to him gently.
Your game's still frozen?
And it's frozen for the second time. It unfroze, but it just keeps freezing.
You picked the wrong fight. Down in the fire.
I did. It's over by Dragon Command.
Oh, you already got it?
Yeah.
Sweet. Come over just in case you go down. Which I'll probably go down now. Fucking freezing in this house. So pissed I got fucking quick revive. Who the fuck gets quick revive? can only get the upgraded like ray gun one person, right?
Yeah,
I thought so.
Max time my everybody will load.
Thank you so much, whoever used that.
What is Dragon Strike anyway?
You can call it Dragon Strike.
Like a dragon comes, like you place it down, then it will attract zombies to it, and then dragon will come down. And, like, well, not a dragon, start shooting missiles at it, doesn't it, or something? I just used it. Sorry.
Yeah, it just like use fire breath. Oh, actually, I'm about to go pack a punch.
What is it? Like, where's it at?
It's you hit left. No, hit right on a keypad. Not keypad, but you know that.
found a part of the Easter egg. Hold on. Like, the not the first Easter egg, but like the second part of it.
What's the second
part? Well, like, there's, when I was doing the, when I did the Easter egg with my friends, there was this weird object that would spawn in the middle of the map, like in the boss fight, and nobody can pick it up because you have to do something before the Easter egg. And like, something just adds on to it. And so it got the name Second Easter egg, or title.
Wow. I can't even finish that first Easter egg. That's crazy.
Thanks, Pat. You almost always deliver. When everything's messed up, a good weapon's all you got to fall back on. About time. I was thinking I should start seeing other machines.
Might
be the other guy
that's
in the party.
Right.
I heard you have to kill Nikolai.
Nikolai 2.0.
Do you actually like kill him?
Yeah. Nikolai puts a shotgun mullet in his chest.
Come on, guys.
Which is the next Easter egg? It's Richtofen next, right?
Yeah. That'd probably be the best one.
Yeah, probably even the hardest. Normally it took for the Decibo no Shima, it took about a little over 24 hours, about like 28 hours to figure out the whole Easter egg. And for what was this called? Go Ride Krabi? It took about almost 2.5 days, I'm pretty sure. So it just keeps on getting harder and harder.
Wow. I haven't to figure this out for the first time. I would never get it.
Purple writing, like.
Oh, I don't even know how some people can fucking figure it out half the time.
Like, if you guys come over to the Dragon Command Center, like, who's this? Like, Al or K? You see, like, over there on the purple, that purple stuff on the wall? Look over there. There's, like, purple glowing stuff on the wall.
Oh, shit, yeah. It's crazy.
Wait, where?
It's, over here at the Dragon Command Center.
Yeah, there's at three different spots. You gotta shoot it later for one of the things you gotta do.
Oh, okay.
I never noticed that.
Yeah, I noticed that when I was getting on the dragon.
I wonder if you can join in, Chad.
You got it. Is it ranked?
It's
unranked?
Multiplayer. It was on. We just went into a random lobby with randoms, and then one person left.
Oh.
You won't.
I'll try. What is that?
I'll send you an invite. Duh.
Okay. Hers? What are the llamas?
Oh, fuck. Yes. It's not letting me send you an invite.
Can I do it?
So many steps
to that Easter egg. Right, you guys can end the
round or what? Why? What is it?
Ray is working tomorrow, I guess.
Again? Oh, I wasn't even talking to you, I was talking to this other guy, but That's fucking gay. They gave fucking Belva day off, I think.
Oh, yeah, they're making her, because she has to do City 1 and go to Pro Master training.
Oh, guys, where's this last one?
How long is that fucking Pro Master training? I think the game's glitched out.
You have to take a 45-minute class, but she's already done the class. She just has to do driving for 4 hours.
Let's all get in the same spot, real quick. Wait,
there's no live zombie. No, I think I might know where it's at. It's, if you ride the dragon, because that happened to me one time, I rode the dragon. No, my friend had died over there by the dragon. And it was one of those little alien, the Valkyrie drones over there. Oh. And I didn't have enough to ride the dragon again, but it was just staying over there. I can see if it's over there.
Alright. Starving Marvin? You got it all filled out,
dude,
right?
I just fucking ate fucking 8 eggs, why dude. I want ham.
Dragons.
Well, I pissed off Dave again.
No, there's more.
I pissed off Dave again. We were all talking right there. It was me, Bill, and Dillard, and he was talking about how Bell was supposed to get like a increase in his
Dillard
pay.
Told me. Yeah, he's supposed to get an increase in his pay, and Bannon said no, that's only in fucking every in fall. And it was really this fall, it's not in contract. There is none until they get this contract negotiated.
I know. Well, I pissed him off, and he's like, I got 3 QSIs. Yeah.
What'd you say, buddy?
Dave was in there bragging, saying he's got like 3 QSIs and everything, and Dillard and Bell walked away. I was like, I bet you really did get one of those. He's like, I did. And I said, doing what? I said, working. He said, like, being a good employee. I said, oh, hell, Dave, you barely work. Don't even lie to me. And he just fucking
Bandit
looked
told
at
me,
man,
he told
he
him.
Pissed off.
Bandit told him. He's like, Tyler Bell, I wouldn't worry about that QSI. He's off. He already told 3 people in the last month they're going to have it, and no one's had it yet, so.
Fucking so full of shit, dude.
Dave has told me, Adam, and someone else he's going to give them raises. He can do a QSI.
Dude, it's so hard to do a fucking QSI and go through the fucking poom and everybody else. He is so full of shit, because I've asked Joanna about that, like, years ago, you know? I was like, how do they get raises? And she's like, they fucking don't. Unless you do something fucking awesome. Like, dude, think about it. Murray Rose, he was probably the best fucking postal employee ever. And I asked if he's ever got a QSI, and she's like, hell no. I was like, fucking retarded. Ridiculous.
Yeah, but Murray would have done that job for like $5 as a fucking idiot.
I don't know about that.
What do you mean, dude? He's retired, he still comes around and tries to write down all the new current people.
Good.
Did everybody leave your
game?
He
comes out with his fucking walking shoes. I don't know. I don't hear any of them.
No, I'm just here.
You guys want to start over, man, so he can join, or what?
It don't matter. I mean, you guys can go. Well, keep on playing. Fucking
glitch.
And we can't even find this zombie, dude. It's glitched out.
Remember it happened that last night. It was one of those
Valkyries
glitched
out. Yeah, it took us fucking like a half an hour. It took us like a fucking half an hour to find this bitch, too. Zombie's a little fucking smaller than a Valkyrie, though. I don't see it, man.
See all this house cleaning I did today? What?
I thought like after a while they turn into like a like I don't want to say start calling really fast.
Yeah, well, that pissed me off for a while. Because I could not find that motherfucking extension cord. I finally believe it was underneath all this clothes. I was just like, where the fuck did she put that goddamn thing? I'm starving! Yeah, dogs are out of Caesar. They fucking ate that this morning.
Alright, we're getting on the dragon.
Back